and his opponents. At a combined weight of 480 pounds, Josh Alexander, Ethan Page, and
Corey, when you're outnumbered like this, what can you possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
All the way up. Oh, no! Good driver! Spiked him. Oh, it's over. Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. Butterfly pile driver. This could be a human torture rack. No. Rack bomb.
This one is over.
Oh, my goodness.
Pile driver.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The pace. Beautiful technique.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Going for broke.
Ooh, what impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to count?
Nasty drop.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
He's looking at it.
Side slam.
Nice.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
This could be huge.
Winner.
Here are your winners, Josh Alexander, Ethan Page, and...
Well, that match was anything but pretty.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.